What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change Siri's voice on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Siri and her voice on Apple's iPhone and iPad devices is almost as independently iconic as the devices themselves. However, as part of recent updates, if you aren't a big fan of Siri's accent and voice, Apple is making it possible to change them. You can choose from 6 different voices and a variety of accents, including male and female, to find the best option for you. Now let's walk through the steps to change Siri's voice on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down until you see Siri and Search, and then tap Siri and Search. The Siri and Search screen is displayed. Step 3. Find the Ask Siri section, and then tap Siri Voice in this section. The Siri Voice screen is shown, where you'll see the different accents Siri can speak in the Variety section and the different voices, including male and female, associated with your currently selected accent in the Voice section. Step 4. Tap to listen to a preview of each accent in the Variety section. When you find the accent you like, tap that accent until there is a check mark displayed next to it. Step 5. Move down to the Voice section to see a list of the voices available with that accent. Again, tap to preview each voice and then tap to place a check mark next to the voice you want to use. Going forward, whenever you summon Siri on your iPhone or iPad, it will operate with your chosen accent and voice. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.